tough race. Jürgen was very strong today. He did a little sprint in the second round. That was a little bit too fast for me. And I'm happy with the third place.
Yeah, I think so. It's a long way to today. It's a start on the 22th of February, I think so. And yeah, it's cool. I hope so.